There's no Eurovision without fire and pyrotechnics, and this year was no exception.
Yeah, yeah, fire.
We had a lot of fire in the lyrics and in some performances. Which one was your favorite?
Done, 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 oh, oh, it's on the run and I.